Alright guys, we just got the Mahoe mill set up. Just got this in from New Zealand last week. Picked it up in Toronto and got it set up yesterday and today. It's a little bit cold out here, minus 14 and windy, but got some sun, so that's good. So we're just gonna try a few cuts, see how it goes.
Thank you.
Well guys, that's our first log finished on the Mahoe sawmill. There's a big pile of lumber we got here. Got about 18 soft maple, 2x8s. Looks pretty nice.